Hello, Internet, I'm Bastard, and today we are reviewing a two-year-old movie. Why? Because I've seen it and haven't seen anything else, so we may well talk about it. Actually, it's only about a year and a half, but you may be wondering what movie we're talking about. Rampage. This movie has Dwayne The Rock Johnson and Jeffrey Dean Morgan of Walking Dead fame, and it's based on a 1980s arcade game of the same name. So, how does this movie hold up? This is totally inspired by Godzilla films and King Kong. So we have giant monsters, government conspiracy, and evil corporation. And I just love this movie. I think it's a better monster movie than 2014's Godzilla. And I really enjoyed that. The acting was great. My favorite character was Jeffrey Dean Morgan's character. I just loved him. I need to stop watching The Walking Dead. I seriously do. I enjoyed every minute of this film. There wasn't a part of it that was slow or didn't make sense. It just was over the top fun, and I'm so glad to see it. They even made the ape have a personality. Oh, there's a giant ape in the movie that is the main character. Kind of forgot to mention that, sorry. Yeah, for CGI character, he was pretty fleshed out and hilarious. Whoever wrote this script did a bang up job. The downsides of it is they introduced an interesting character in the beginning of the film. That 20 minutes later killed him off. If you're going to do that, don't make this character interesting. then is that I wanted to know more about this guy. So there was a bit of a disappointment, but it needs a hero there. Anyway, the film is really good. If you like giant monster movies, Rampage is a movie that I think you should definitely watch. And you can totally turn your brain off on this. It's good, it's just not the kind of movie that makes you think. I mean, it's a giant monster film. All we're there for is to monsters beating the crap out of each other. So, yeah, I really liked Rampage. I highly recommend it. With that being said, I'm Matthew Crouch, and I will see you Monday or tomorrow with my Let's Play, whatever. See ya!